So three little words, just three little words that will change your life if you truly embrace them. You are enough. We spend so much time as women and as mothers constantly feeling like we're not enough, right? We feel like we're not patient enough, we're not present enough, we're not energetic enough, we're not fun enough, we're not creative enough, we're not rested enough, we're not sexy enough with our partners, we're not creative enough in our relationships, we are not doing enough, we don't have enough, we don't feel enough of the right things, we feel too much of the wrong things. The litany just goes on and on, just a constant barrage of feeling like we're not enough. And for most of us, this is our baseline state all of the time. I know for me, it absolutely was. I was the queen of never enough. Never Enough Nelly was the nickname that I thought of for myself when I was trying to drag myself out of this state of being. And it was just constantly all that was for me. Like I always felt like I was falling short in every single area of my life as a parent, as a partner, as a daughter, as a human, as whatever it was. Like it was never enough. And it just was so entrenched in me on such a deep level that it was hard to get out of. But I did. I got out of it and it has completely changed my life. And now I feel like I can show up day in and day out and feel like it's enough, right? And it doesn't have to be perfect. It doesn't have to be amazing. Most of the time it's not, but it's enough. And of course, those voices still creep in saying, like, it's not enough, or you're not good enough, or you're not doing enough, or nobody's ever going to listen to you, or whatever it is, right? We all have those voices, but now I can notice them popping up and catch it and say, nope, I hear you, but I don't want you. I'm going to put a boundary around that thought and I'm gonna bring in something different, which is maybe just saying I am enough, right? And saying that over and over again, I am enough, I am enough, and trying to like to move it down into our bodies so it isn't just, that's the problem with affirmations. If we just recite words, they don't really have an impact. We have to feel the effect of those words in our body in order to really have change happen from an affirmation. So, I am enough. I do enough. I have enough. And letting myself be enough exactly as I am. And so, this is what I encourage for you to think about and move yourself towards is letting yourself be enough exactly as you are. Are you perfect? I'm sure that you're not because no human is. Do you have work to do on yourself? Of course you do. We all do, right? Are there ways that you make mistakes or fall short or mess up? Of course, we all do, right? That is being human, right? That is just the natural state of being a human being is that there is pain, there is suffering, there is sadness, there is loss, there is grief, there is anger, there is rage, there is insecurity. These are just normal human experiences and feelings, and we just need to hold space for those and honor them and not feel like something is wrong with us because we feel those things. And then we need to do the work to move ourselves into a better place where we feel like we are enough, in all of our completely imperfect glory, right? So this is a short video here, and I just want to encourage you to really start to set your sails towards being enough, to liberating yourself from that constant barrage of never being enough, this or that or X, Y, or Z. And it takes some work to notice when those not enough thoughts and feelings are coming up and changing them, but it absolutely can be done and it is life transforming to do it. And so I'm going to wrap up just by saying those words again to you and encouraging you to take that on and notice it in your own life and start moving yourself into a place of truly believing in your own enoughness because, Mama, you are enough. You do enough. You have enough. And really and truly, in the exact state you are in right now, with all of your flaws and your imperfections and the ways that you fall short and don't show up the way you want for your child or children and maybe spouse and for yourself, all of that aside, because that's just humaning, right? You are enough.